I gave you money to buy water, and what did you...
Detected. Thank you. Section of Houndfield Avenue and Mill Street the other day.
Yeah! Thank you. Get away from there. I said, stay back.
Now, calm down. Are you Timur?
No, Loan. Why are you asking about... my sister sent you. Well, it's too late.
Too late for what?
Timur's changing. They've all changed.
Does this have anything to do with why you trapped your sister in her apartment? What did you do, Loan?
It was a massacre. Biters were everywhere. I'm the only one who survived.
So, what are you still doing here?
I was going to tell her, but instead I locked her up. And returned here to clean up this mess. I didn't want her to know till I took care of this. Till I knew what to say.
She's an adult, Loan.
Do you have a sister?
No, I mean... It's complicated.
Then you must understand. I have to protect her.
Aiden, are you there? Have you reached the condos?
You can't tell her, Aiden. It has to be me.
He's not here.
What do you mean? Are you in the right building?
Yes, but there's nothing here but infected.
Then why would he lock me up? Why would my brother keep me from my Timor?
Sounds like the two of you need to talk.
He sure has plenty of talking to do, treating me like this. It's bullshit! And let me tell you, as fairy tale princes go, you really suck.
I'll go back to her. Hopefully I'll figure out what to say by then. Thank you. Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade at the center.
Alberto! This new armor of yours is flimsy. More fit for a beetle than people.
Yeah, way too thin.
Philistine! Peter has a great protection! This is top craftsmanship, made from the finest quality materials. Built from...
Uh-oh, I can almost see the steam pouring from his ears.
Look out, he's gonna blow.
Titanium. We'll reinforce the armor with titanium we pulled from the scrapyard. That's why they're lighter. And better protection. You guys shouldn't be such dicks.
Well, why didn't he just say so? We'll see.
Thanks, Vincenzo. You didn't have to.
It was nothing, Dad.
As for you, those two oafs took the last titanium vests.
No, I'm not here for armor. Sophie sent me. You're supposed to bring me in on some plan?
The plan? My plan? Carl agreed? Carl agreed! You hear that, Vincenzo?
Not Carl, Sophie. You gonna share or do I have to guess?
Windmill. We take down the windmill.
Bingo! The big windmill that provides power to the PK headquarters. But first, we need the charges that Jack and Joe left at the water tower. Would you bring them to us, Pilgrim?
After we blow it up, all the UV lamps in the PK headquarters will go out.
That'll allow the infected to attack them. Old Villador will be free again. And you have a clear route to, the past chemical fallout and to, what's it called?
The central loop.
The central loop, right.
How do you know the PK will withdraw and not retaliate?
Because Dad designed this windmill. He knows it like the back of his hand. And it's the PK base's only power source. Without it, the PKs won't last another night in Old Villador.
But we must act fast before the peacekeepers catch wind of our plans. So, you in?
Fine. I'll do it.
Okay. Go to the water tower. We're going to use the charges that Jack and Joe tried to blow it up with. Let me know once you get there. We finally put our plan into action.
Because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
Good seeing you.
Did they rough you up?
A little.
The worst thing was they took all the
Then there's that pilgrim. Thoughts?
I thought I could trust them.
Shit. What happened? What's going on here?
PKs. They've been searching us for weapons. Found our Molotovs and went apeshit, slaughtering everyone in sight. Looks like someone set us up.
Who? And where are the bombs for Alberto?
We managed to send some out. The couriers last reported near Star Square. Then silence.
Alberto, the charges are gone. I'm going to the Star Square. That was their last check-in.
I wonder what the hell is going on in the central loop.
Oh, my.
Exactly.
Be careful. Someone sold us out. Find the charges. Without them, the plan cannot proceed.
Doing what I can. I'll be in touch.
Looks like rain.
The PKs ambushed your transport?
They searched everyone and everything. Eventually, they found the bomb. Someone tipped them off.
And they took everything?
Dunno. Suddenly, something scared them off.
What? Where are the charges? Hey!
They were in the yard. Come on. Maybe they didn't steal all of them. Lucky few, the infected showed up. Everyone scattered, probably leaving the bombs behind. Don't know why they didn't steal them. They were right under their noses. Morons.
Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Alberto, I have the charges.
Wonderful! Excellent! So what are you waiting for? Come back!
Here I come.